behind that building, right on the side, my boyfriend's old house. Almost 30 years ago, I was standing out there.